Minecraft again today. For the start of this episode, I think we're gonna start house construction. We're gonna do the add-on of the house, the extension. So we're gonna need to knock out this and bring it. I think here. And so on. I just chopped down these. Is there a rumble down there? There is. There's a cave down there? Okay, let me explore this first. Ooh, a cave. Don't think of no. It is not very big. So I'm just gonna take the iron and then leave. Because you can always you always need iron. And now pick up the dirt from my inventory. Just cobble 9 pieces of dirt. That one. Okay, time to start on this extension. If you do one thing, put that in that up there. Put that in there. Okay. We need to knock out this first. And we can do it like this. We need our building materials, and I'm gonna take off that shield. So we're gonna need that. And that. Here I go, 1, 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2. I think that's gonna be good. Now I'm just gonna fill in the corner with logs. Probably fill one. Actually, I don't know. This is tough. Also, not symmetrical. Go here. There. I can mark out a log. Ooh. No, we won't be able to do that because it'll be interfering with the window. So we'll have to do it here. So there. Very awkward. I need to also fix that. So I need to get some more wood first. Then we'll be able to finish the house. Okay, 20 logs should be enough. Now I'm gonna stay. Good. Now you can just strip them. I'm gonna take off the bark. Mas ele não pode nada. Legal. I'm gonna turn this into the wood chest. I can do the floor, but I have birds in my inventory. Let's get out this. Now take down the birch. And now place down all of this. Okay, floor done. We need some glass. On the roof, yeah. And stone, got some wood. Done. Roof is done. And I'm just gonna go out and find some stones. I'm gonna go over to there. Gonna destroy the bit near my house. And we'll swim over and start collecting things. I'm gonna come off the water because I mine it quicker. I'm gonna get every single bit of water, sand. And the top layer. That piece. Okay, that's enough. With that, so we'll swim back. Hopefully not drown in the process. And I'm gonna go to sleep because I don't want to be working on my thing at night. I'm gonna take up that. Can I smelt sand? I can. You can't. So I'm gonna put that in there then. Okay, we have 64 iron and 6. They're not bad. Now I will sleep. Because I don't want monsters, I don't want to be working with creepers or anything. I'm gonna make something in my iron. I need to make some nuggies. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? I'm gonna make some of them. If you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm gonna make some of them. Down there. Actually, no, that's a bad spot to put it. I'm gonna put it there. I like that place for it. Physics class system. Let's put some more coal in there. Why? Just why? Seven more glass. We need two done. We will have two done. Okay, two more done. I'm gonna place it up here. This is gonna be a nice house. Very nice. You know what? Can I see how you do this? Very nice. That's nice in the corner. Do I need like... five more. I can place in these last two and then I need three more. The house will be looking pretty snazzy. And that house is done. There's one thing that I'd like to do to the house. And that one thing is, I'd like to put a stair in one corner. But that would take a lot of work. Ooh, missed one. Do that. I'll probably put some more hedging around because I have so many leaves. Finish off with a nice hedge around that. That's pretty good. This is definitely here. Good. Have a food chest, a thin chest, a wood chest. What else do I need? Can I make a cobble chest? That's what. Do some wood first. Okay, craft all that. 57. Round that out of my inventory. Okay, look, I'm just putting in the chest. Now, take the chest. Don't ask for it. Now cobble can go in here. Then you can go in here. Wood. Okay, I'm gonna get a miscellaneous chest. This can be this. Let's put that down there. Take all of this back. Invincible. Oh. it's gonna be for weapons and tools and armor. Enough wood that can go in here. And yeah. So the next thing I'm gonna do is build a mine down here. So go to the wood chest and make a lot of ladders. Some sticks. Oh, they all crossed it. There are 42 sticks. 30 ladders. So this is on 64, we need to get to 11. Give me one sec. We're gonna need 53 ladders because I'm smart. I did that all by myself, definitely. No calculator involved. We're gonna be burning hella stuff. Hella wood. Okay, we need like, I don't know how many more. A couple. I'm just gonna make like all sticks. There even enough now, and now I've made all the sticks. Enough ladders though. Okay, and now time to start the big dig down. No torch, no, I need a torch first. I think we've definitely enough torches now. Let's start the long dig down. And we're ever gonna... Okay, we're gonna hit stone. For mining. So keep going down to Y11. Seems that hard to mine directly down. If you hear something go around it. I hear a walker. Okay, Y11? I hear a lot of lava. Now I'm just gonna place all these ladders going in. We should have enough. Ah, no. Okay, we do have enough. Now I can place those back in there and take that trap door. Huh. Now we can heal you. That's good. And we need a bucket of water. Now I just need to dig it too wide. You'll see why I need it too wide in a second. Just keep on digging. I'm gonna have a quick way to get down. Instead of having to go through the ladder, we're just gonna dig this too wide. At the bottom of this, I'm gonna put a water pond that I can jump into. so I can quickly get down. Never mind that iron first. Because iron is always helpful. I'm carry on digging, level 316 done. I'm gonna hit dirt. Back to cobble. Event. Okay, there's Y11. Yes, it is. So many resources. I can find diamonds down here. Put in. I'm gonna choose cobble. And now I'm gonna dig this two down. And perfect. Then convert that and put the torch back there. And now let's do strip mining. Okay, we'll go this way first. Oh! One block was all I needed to break. And there's a massive cave system on Y11. Couldn't be more perfect, could it? Now hopefully we find diamonds. Hopefully. Is a source block so I can I can get more water back. Well, can I at least swim? Do something? There, you're in the water. You're joking me, that's a source block. Ain't no source block no more. Huh. Now place. Now sizzle. And place. I hear a spider. Box fight me, spider! Ah. Poop spat on. More lava? Question mark. Yep, more lava. Diamonds around. I'm sad now. Diamonds, come on. Give me them. I mean, there's a cave, so. But I'm gonna skirt mine, I think. This is. Cave. Okay, strip mine in this direction. So my pick runs out. And then I will go back home.
But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go.
Nothing here. Put my that's the hole. Zombo. We're gonna lock that up. And now call Super Bees. No, keep going. Okay, I'm gonna stop missing now and actually go up. Okay. We will go to sleep. And then we will end the door. Why do I have a door? Did I break down the door? No. Put that in there. I need food. Can I probably just come in here on the farm? But that's gonna be me in this episode. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now. Yeah!